So we're putting the building up now. So we went with the steel frame. We're going to be bonding the entire building, as well as with the height, help the heat rise. And even though it's not a very large building, it's going to have 150 S9s in it. And we should have it outfitted in about a week and start putting all of our machines together, and we'll have the electrical done probably next week. We'll show you some more here as they go along.